When you have latent prints on the adhesive side of tape, a simple process is to use glue print powder. Take and spread the powder, which has been properly mixed, onto the tape surface and allow it remain on there approximately 15 seconds. This will allow time to adhere to the latent prints. Then we will take and using standard tap water, after the allotted time is up, we will spray it off. And you have developed fingerprints on the adhesive side of tape.